I love her more than anything in the world, you know. Yeah, she's my best friend in the world.
My life was a flashing before my eyes. A second later, I woke to realize my heart had crashed and burned in shame. You pulled me from the flames. I took your hand and you held me upon my feet. I confess, but you had forgiven me. It's courage in the truth you say. Our love will never end. You shield me from danger, you're my shelter. You're all my hiding place. There's an angel on my shoulder here tonight, making sure that
Gareth's family forgave him for lying, but it wasn't straightforward. In Bradford, they attend an evangelical Christian church.
My family first started to go to the Abundant Life Centre when I was about five, and yeah, I was brought up in that church.
After the whole pop idol thing, every time I went home to church, they sort of wanted me to sort of sit on the front row, and I felt awkward, and simply because of you know, I felt that they wanted people to see that I was there and I was part of the church, whether it be, you know, some sort of publicity thing, maybe, which put me in an awkward position simply because it sort of, it made me look like I was a role model. And after the whole thing with Jordan came out, then, yeah, it was a big sort of letdown and disappointment for certain of my friends within the church. The image that was projected of me about being squeaky clean, that wasn't something I ever said, you know. I think it was just, maybe that's what people just get from me.
I suppose what people want to know is what the truth is. There's one thing having an image, but, you know, what is the truth?
Well, I am squeaky clean.
Gareth was with his mates in a hotel in Brighton. It was a boys' weekend away, but he found himself next to a room full of girls.
The situation got out of hand. So is he going to be staying in that room tonight?
Oh! Don't take that. No, is he going to be staying in that room?
Come and have a party with us later,
won't it? Evening.
Evening. She was kind of excited. Oh, my mum the honey club, the mummy.
Honey club.
Oh.
Hi, I'm Rob.
Rob, I'm Gareth.
Hi, Gareth.
Nice
You're
to meet you.
You're the first famous person I've ever met.
Ever.
Massive fan. Absolutely super. Well,
thank you.
Thanks, mate.
See you soon.
Oh,
right. Hi there.
Hello!
What's your name?
Heidi.
Heidi.
Well, I need a photo now, then.
Okay. What opportunity?
Picture.
Yeah, the whole wedding party.
Oh, let's go again
now. Wicked! She's so wicked. No idea, let's go. Quickly, quickly.
With his new record deal now signed, Gareth had his first comeback gig in London 4 weeks ago. It was a long way from the Pop Idol final and its 13 million viewers, but for the first time in 2.5 years, Gareth was back doing the thing he loved. There were no guarantees, but he hoped that people might view him differently.
I've not really shown people exactly what I'm about, so that's... I think that's what this time round's about. I want to continue what I'm doing. I want to sell a lot of records. Yeah, I want to be successful. I want to be a big pop artist, if I'm honest. But doing things that I'm passionate about, and not just doing... don't just succumb to what people tell me to do anymore. Done that, been there. It worked for a little while, but clearly that formula doesn't work much anymore.
I know I'm wrong and realize it's not my place to try and justify what is right. I'm not that knife in your side, 'cause I'm shedding the skin that I'm in. It's not my fate to live a life without you.
There are no guarantees. I'll always be able to do Panto. You know, I can be, you know, the Dame or something. So all is not lost. He's behind you.
I've seen your tears too many times. We're going for change, yeah. We're going for change, yeah.
Will Kim and Aggie clean up tonight then? They're hoping to win big for charity on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire next. Then Fina Arouche and Paul Burrell, two famous faces on Celebrity Stars in Their Eyes, 9:30.
Nobody fries turkey.
I'm allergic to mistletoe.
Who gave Jimmy the drum kit?
Oh, that's better.
ITV Christmas Entertainment, sponsored by Rennie. This Christmas.